Towering high above the majestic Lake Kivu, deep in the heart of Africa, you'll find Nyiragongo Volcano. With a 1,200-meter-wide caldera, Nyiragongo is the largest and most active lava lake in the world. It's also one of the most spectacular. Nyiragongo is one of 8 volcanoes found inside the Virunga National Park and is only visited by the most adventurous explorers. Often referred to as Africa's lungs, Virunga was officially opened as Africa's first national park in 1925. Made famous by the 2014 Netflix blockbuster Virunga, this region is home to 600 of the world's last remaining mountain gorillas, and there's no other experience on Earth like coming face to face with a giant gorilla. In total, there are 22 primate species in Virunga, including our closest relatives, chimpanzees, which you can also visit during your adventure. This region is one of the most off-the-beaten-track and unexplored destinations in Africa. But thanks to the national park's range of exclusive luxury lodges, you won't need to rough it. Log fire cabins, freshly cooked gourmet meals, a bottle of your favourite red, and comfy king-size beds. What an epic way to explore. Virunga is a place of stunning beauty. It's also the only place on Earth where you can trek with chimps in the morning, have lunch with gorillas, and stand on top of the world's most active volcano in the evening. If you're looking for adventure, Virunga has you covered.